we're all closed up and everybody's on board, so we're hoping to get away in five minutes ahead of schedule. Flight time today is also a good 12 hours and 10 minutes, so we should be into Vancouver nice and early. Sweet flight conditions throughout the flight, and not too bad a day in Vancouver. It's going to be northerly, overcast, there's the odd shower coming through with a wee bit of mist. Forecasting a high of 7 degrees Celsius with an overnight low of 2 degrees. Up front for me, this evening's First Officer Tyler Pane, Second Officer Campbell Henry, and Second Officer Timbal Kabar. And the cabin looking after you, Flight Service Manager Andrew. Andrew and his team will do all they can to make sure you have a enjoyable flight.
Sitting down, just rip back the tag, place it over your head, clip the strap together, and information blow into the mouthpiece.
We've got life jackets for all sizes, even infants.
If we need to evacuate the aircraft, emergency escape path lighting will show you the way to the exit. Your crew are now pointing out your exits. They could be behind you. Count the rows to your nearest exit. This green symbol will guide you to your exit. If we do need to evacuate, leave your bags behind.
What about Sanctuary Mountain, Momotokiti?
forecast, light northeasterly breeze and currently 6 degrees Celsius. Made good times throughout the night, so we're going to have you on the gate at about 12 p.m. So 35 minutes ahead of schedule. Current time's just going to 11:15 and that's still on Saturday the 13th of February. It's Josh Drew with the flight, and I hope you all have a pleasant one.
over. Yeah, safety belts remain seated with your seatbelt fastened until the seatbelt sign is changed off. Also be careful we don't have any headlock as the device is turned out. It's now safe if there's any functions on your electronic devices to be turned on. If you're connecting to a domestic flight or a flight to the United States, you're required to click your bags with their immigration. One of the signs for domestic connections in the baggage hall, or the signs that will take you upstairs for the United States connections. Follow the signs for international connections if you're connected to a flight to Europe or the United Kingdom, and your bags be checked through that flight. You're required to pass your passport and speaking point, so please have your travel documentation ready. All other passengers, regardless of your final destination, must click your bags and clear customs in Vancouver. From all the team, we hope you've enjoyed flying with our New Zealand on the Skyline Network. We would like to thank you all, including our airport members, and look forward to welcoming you aboard again soon. Take care, mate, everyone, and enjoy your day ahead.